brings up, I guess, the question of artistic identity. And so how do you see yourself? How do you see yourself as you, John, and how do you see yourself as Billy?
I'll tell you, John's very shy. But Billy Tokyo, he's
nuts.
We can
talk about them.
Found out that I'm very shy talking about my own artwork, but I could talk about my friends' artworks like crazy. I love talking about art, but it's just mine. I guess it's so personal, I can't talk about it. But talking about Billy Tokyo, that's a third person. I could talk about Billy Tokyo's artwork. And it's very strange. I'm learning a lot about myself being someone else. But I think becoming someone else, actually, I learned a lot. I found kind of my true, a lot about myself. Now, I don't want to say my true self is being totally someone else, but my creativity has opened up so much. Being someone who, you know, it's me, but I kind of, it's not me. It's very strange.
With a twist.
Yeah, it's me without any inhibitions whatsoever.